The Georgia governor, Brian Kemp, signed the, the House Bill 617 is what it's called. It's the NIL law in Georgia. And this is a little different from what we have seen thus far in Florida, Alabama, Mississippi, California, et cetera, et cetera. And I talked to several lawyers today, and Chris reached out to a couple as well, because what we read, what was posted online, looked like a complete hot mess. I cannot figure this thing out, right? So what I have gathered from reading a bunch of different articles about this and whatnot is the schools in the state of Georgia have the option of, let me see if I phrase this correctly, they have the option of pooling and redistributing 75% of a player's NIL contract that they sign. So say JT Daniels, who is the quarterback for the University of Georgia, if he were to sign a, you know, $1,000 deal for an Instagram post, the University of Georgia can collect $750 of that $1,000 contract and then redistribute it to other athletes at the university. From what I could read, they have the ability to do that, but I don't believe that they have to do that. I don't know why any college would, because this would seem like it would be a massive, massive recruiting issue. Like, obviously, people will use this against you in recruiting by saying, hey, you go over there, you know, you sign a $10,000 contract for social media or for advertising or whatever, and the school can take $7,500 of it. Why would you want to do that when you could come over here, one state over, whether it's Florida or Alabama or wherever? Why would you go there when your $10,000 contract could only be worth $2,500 and you could come over here and you would make the full $10,000? It's very iffy. I've been trying to get some clarification on that. We haven't found anybody just yet that that will come on with us to talk about it, because from exact words from an attorney that I spoke to today was, this is a hot mess. So take that for what it is, but it certainly seems like a disaster. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.